gave the shopkeeper her list and he and his wife found everything she needed.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Sunday, she rolled it out and then cut it into the shape of a little man. Next, she pressed in two cones for eyes, made his mouth out of lemon peel, and added a cherry for his nose.